Trophy Quest, presented by Circus Central. Black by Trophy Quest. Napa, get the good stuff. And by Valvoline.
When Trophy Quest first began, I had a vision to make my passion my career.
Trophy Quest with John Wilson, presented by Service Central.
It was a thrill to finally shoot a ram. Thank you, Lloyd, for making this beautiful Moreno ram a reality.
Well, my feeling on this hunt here for the Wounded Warrior is that I love my country dearly. And I would do anything for this country. And I really look up to the people that have done things for this country like Eric has done, put his life on the line. The hardest subject to even talk about. So this is a great day for me to see Eric smile and get that ram. This is what life is all about.
I was in Iraq. October 31st, 2004, I was a machine gunner on a Humvee for a weapons platoon in Ar Ramadi, Iraq. We were escorting some supplies over to some other Marines, and on the way back, we got hit with a pretty big improvised explosive device. The bomb went through our rear left passenger door. And when it went through, it hit three of us. There was Kenny, myself, and a gentleman by the name of Matt Lynch. My lieutenant, Matt, didn't make it through the explosion. It wasn't until I tried to get up and I looked down at my leg that I noticed that, you know, something was wrong. I ended up falling into a coma, and I woke up a week later in Bethesda, Maryland. They had to amputate, and I was discharged from the Marine Corps. December 27, 2005, as a retired Lance Corporal.
Well, his father walked up to him, and he held him in his arms, and they both broke down and cried as he held that purple heart. He said Danny had a daughter that he'll never get to see, 'cause he proudly gave his life at the age of 23. And they gave his mom a medal just the other day for saving all our lives when he jumped on that grenade. So I told me to not sound grateful, 'cause the good Lord knows I am, for sparing me my life on the day he took my friend. But I still wish that I had gone with him, or maybe even took his place. Oh, but destiny didn't lead me that way. I'm not trying to say you're wrong, but heroes ain't the ones that make it home.
Thanks for everything from the Sportsman Foundation, and thank you, John Wilson and Trophy Quest, for letting us come down here and have a good time and have a good getaway and enjoy hunting and just getting back out into the nature again.
There are a lot of good people that are out for a lot of good causes. And, you know, I'm a firm believer that you reap what you sow. I think a large part of the success that we've had at TBC Retail is that we reach out. In addition to all these charities we've done and supported, the one thing that we should never know that if it weren't for people out there fighting for our freedom every day, making sacrifices that you and I can't even imagine, none of this would be possible.
Besides just going and doing a television show for our sponsors, we handle just about everything in the outdoor industry for them.
We may be covering, you know, conventions, maybe in the Bahamas, or we may be at a NASCAR race or drag race or even the Indianapolis 500.
We've been on the Outdoor Channel for a few years now, and we plan on continuing to be on the Outdoor Channel, and we want our viewers, our fans, or whatever you call it, to know who we are, to follow us on Facebook, to follow us on Twitter, and become a part of the show.
Social media in the outdoor industry has become quite a large part of it recently. It's giving people a chance to connect with the people on the show and the people they see on TV, and actually be able to interact instead of just watching them. So we've had to take that, and we've gotten big into, you know, Facebook and Twitter, and it's really broadened our horizons and, you know, given us a chance to connect with our fans.
Can we make a DVD, like with the explanation of what TQ Adventures is, and put some different hunts in it? That way we can see.
We are a full-fledged production company. We can make a DVD of anything you want.
I have to have permission. I know the ability is there.
You do it.